My name is Roy Peters. I'm a lock master at Lock Born. We have about between 70 and 110 ships a day, depending on the season. Well, you can compare it to a big bathtub, and we fill it up and we let the ships out on the upper side. And when ships want to go down, they come in here in the upside, and then we take the plunger out. It empties itself again. When it's level again on the upper side, they just have to untie the ropes, and then they can go on their way.